We help people connect all over the UK through our use of telephone services, broadband, gaming, TV, etc. BT Group operates in over 170 countries worldwide. Our brands are BT, EE, Plusnet, and Openreach. EE is the country's leading mobile provider. My role as enterprise architect is looking where the industry is going and to separate what's going on today with what's needed in the future. We recognized very early on that different businesses had their own way of authenticating, and it became quite confusing. We needed to simplify how our mobile EE customers interacted with us. The key challenge that we've had is to try and build something that's reusable, something that's common, something that can be adopted by every line of business, yet provide world-class security, modern authentication standards, using open industry standards, and having a clear path towards distributed identity, verified identities. We've enabled that by creating a framework. We call it the Single Authentication Framework, SAF for short. This is a common suite of capabilities that we can use across any line of business, but it provides a consistent set of experiences and services around authentication that serve both business and consumer. SAF is 100% Azure. It's cloud first, cloud native, built on Entra ID external identities, using Azure Functions, using Sentinel as our security incident and event monitoring solution. We're now able to get so much telemetry out of our user behavior and what's going on, both good and bad, that it enables us to work in real time in actually trying to solve those situations where we might see an attack of some sort. We're able to see those alerts and monitor them and react faster than we've ever done before. This year, we did the Champions League final and the Europa League final using Entra ID. We processed over 1 million IDs in about 4 minutes. And it just worked brilliantly. It just proves how cloud first, cloud native scales exactly the way we want it to. We had Microsoft people on standby, but there wasn't much to do. It just works.
It is secure and it enables our customers to get to where they want to go with as little friction as possible.
Making sure we get things right and connect for good means actually protecting customer data for good.